हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल चौहान नॉलेज गुरु। सो टुडे क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट डिफरेंस बिटवीन ऑटोक्रेटिक मैनेजर एंड डेमोक्रेटिक मैनेजर। सो लेट्स बी स्टार्ट। सो फर्स्ट आई टॉक अबाउट ऑटोक्रेटिक मैनेजर। सो आंसर इज नो एनी स्टाफ मेंबर, रिस्पेक्ट हिम, ही टेक्स ऑल डिसीजन फॉर हिज वर्क हिमसेल्फ। Above the employees, working below him, he has no control. He has nothing to do with the goal of the company. He considers himself the boss of the company. Also, he is very selfish. He neither has the desire to learn nor the teach anyone. He loves just his chair. It does not care about the company and the employees at all. He always faltered very much of the higher authorities than his and does not work honestly. So, second is democratic manager. Let's we start. Every single employees respect him very much. Also, he respects his team and he take all decision by asking his team. Also, above the employees working below him, he has complete control. He works very hard and with honestly, consider the goal of the company as his. He always ready to description the teamwork and fix the problem. He always ready to learn and teach. He is an honest person and he does not love his chair. At all, it take great care of company and employees. He does not tolerate lies with the higher authorities and does his work dignity and honestly. He always hire educated employees and trains for the work. Also, a good manager never cheats with his downwork staff. Also, reward staff for good work. Also, encourage the team from time to time work. Okay guys, I hope you enjoy this video. You got your all answer. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel Chauhan Knowledge Guru.